Hello dear 20s, I hope you are doing okay. I'm Tim, and if you are watching this video, it's because you're living, but please don't be sad. Let me give you 5 advice to make sure your checkout will be okay. Advice number 1, the skull. You're gonna have to remove the skull from your shower, your toilet, and your sink. You can use products from the supermarket or also use white vinegar. It's organic and very efficient. Advice number 2, the ventilation. The ventilation system is most of the time forgotten, but it's very easy to clean with the dry rag. You can also use the vacuum cleaner to clean the aeration of the window. Advice number 3, the dust. Since you have the vacuum cleaner in your hand, don't forget some area like under the bed or the bottom of the wall. Advice number 4, the bulbs. The lighting is very important for your selfies, but each bulb of your room has to be functional, even the small one. If you need tools, you can ask your big bro. Advice number 5, the silicone seals. It looks complicated, but it's not. There is a lot of products in the supermarket that you can find. They are easy to use. Also, feel free to watch a video on YouTube on how to do it. This is the end of my advice. If you are following these 5 advice, there won't be any issues at your checkout. And also, don't forget to dry clean your blanket. If you don't know where is the closest dry cleaner, you can ask your big bro. Also, I hope you enjoy your stay at 20 Campus. If so, you can put a review on Google with giving us 5 stars. And don't forget, if you want to come back, it will be our pleasure. Hope to see you soon.